Hello guys, this is Ravens from DJ Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 54. Microsoft Surface Laptop 4 has been launched in two 13.5-inch and 15-inch variants. Key Microsoft Surface 4 laptop specifications include 11th generation Intel or AMD reused CPUs, a touch-enabled screen up to 32GB of RAM, 1TB of storage and a 47W battery. Microsoft Surface Laptop 4 price starts at ₹75,000 for the base variant. Truecaller has rolled out new brand identity solution which will now allow business to verify their identity. This, according to the company, will help improve consumers' experience and increase the safety by reducing fraud and scam calls. It will also help business in improving communication efficiency with increased call pickup rates for genuine and important calls. Flipkart said on Thursday it has agreed to acquire online travel and hotel ticketing firm Cleartrip as the Walmart-owned e-commerce firm looks to expand its offering in the world's second largest internet market. The deal values 14-year-old Cleartrip, which raised about $74 million prior to the acquisition, at about $40 million. Apple has announced a new environment initiative called the Restore Fund as a part of expansion of the tech giant sustainability initiatives. The Restore Fund is a unique carbon removal initiative and will make investments in projects to strengthen the forest cover in an attempt to remove carbon dioxide from the Earth's atmosphere. This is a $200 million fund from Apple is working with the Conversation International and Goldman Sachs to remove at least 1 million metric tons of carbon dioxide annually from the atmosphere. We have logged on to Google Earth to see what our houses looks like from different angles. The service, however, is good for more than just sneaking a peek at our own lives. In the biggest update to Google Earth since 2017, users can now see our planet in an entirely new dimension in time. And Google has released a video regarding the time lapse of 37 years from 1984 to 2020 to see how our Earth has been changed in the past recent years. IQT has been registered on the Indian IMEI database. This handset bears a model number V2019A. IQT specifications could include a 6.53-inch Full HD Plus display, 48-megapixel triple camera and a 4420mAh battery. Xiaomi India MD Manu Kumar Jain reveals the first look of Mi 11X. Mi 11X to launch alongside Mi 11 Ultra on April 23rd in India. Mi 11X could be based on Redmi K40. SpaceX has won a lucrative NASA contract to build the first lunar lander since the Apollo program. The announcement comes as a big surprise as an Elon Musk-led company beat out a pair of promising competitors including Jeff Bezos' Blue Origin. NASA was looking into the private sector to design and build a human landing system. NASA handed out $967 million to the three firms to come up with the lander for the upcoming Artemis moon mission. Anyway, SpaceX will use its upcoming Starship platform for the lunar landing. The vehicle will include a large cabin and three airlocks for astronaut moonwalks. Amazon India on Friday announced that 50 lakh small and medium businesses are now using its payment platform Amazon Pay. Amazon India is hosting its annual summit Amazon Summer 2021 India between April 15th and April 18th. The company today announced that over 50 lakh neighborhood stores and business with its digital payment infrastructure. This includes more than 25 lakh retail and shopping outlets such as Kirana store, about 10 lakh corporate food and beverages outlets such as restaurants and small entries, and over 5 lakh offer services such as saloons and close to 4 lakh offer health and medical care shops. Oppo is launching the Oppo A54 in India on April 19th at 12 PM. This device comes in 3 variants, 4GB and 64GB for ₹13,490 and 4GB 128GB for ₹14,490 and 6GB 128GB for ₹15,990. Samsung is planning to introduce an even cheaper A device in the Galaxy A22, again in both a 4G and 5G version. Now this device has been spotted on Bureau of Indian Standards website. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow DJ Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.